they also wanted, if you look at that map up there, they also wanted a canal on the western side of the state. So after that first section, you know, on July 4th, 1825,
things like that. So, and the weather first plays a role in all that. So 15 miles in a day was considered really good travel, broken in two parts so the animals could work and then rest and have an opportunity to come back and work the next day. So we called the boat.
Rising here. Some of you are standing, you might be able to know. There's a different cut of stone that's actually in these in the lock.